Everything is damp. It's the constant rain, trickling first on the outside of the windows, then the inside. The ground hasn't been dry outside for weeks. I can feel it in the air I breathe now, moisture to saturation point as I inhale it. I wonder if mold could grow on the inside of your lungs. It certainly seems to grow everywhere else.